Hey guys, this is Bluecoatscheesypoof again with another model review. So this time, this is Bachmann Edward. He's number two. This one actually surprised me. This one isn't as strong as I thought it was gonna be, but you know, that's okay. Anyway, I like the color a lot. I love the detail all over. Just blooming with a bunch of detail, even the whistle, and inside the cab, they don't just paint it the same color they do on the outside. They paint it black, so that's kind of cool. And they got it right with the bogies on the tender, the wheels. They made them black as well this time. So altogether, it's a cool looking model, obviously. But it's not the strongest one I have, but it's still awesome. And basically, these locomotives were designed for the British Railway for light goods trains and to help heavy goods trains up hills, things like that. Odd jobs around the yard. Anyway, I would give him 10 out of 10 for looks, and I would give him about 8 out of 10 for power, just because considering the size of his engine, not the biggest. So, there you go.